Hello, welcome to my basic spoken Chinese class. My name is Winnie. Nice to meet you here, and thank you very much for joining my class today. 你好，你好。Do you know the meaning of 你好？你 means you, 好 means good. 你好 is I wish you good. It's similar to hello in English. I'd like to know why would you like to learn Chinese? For interests and hobby, study in China, learn Chinese as a new language, working, traveling, or do business and trade. Whatever the reason and the purpose, learning Chinese is the right decision for you and will play important role in your future life and work. Have you ever been to China before? If not, I hope you have the opportunity to visit China in the future. Which cities have you heard of in China? Please look at these four pictures. They are very famous cities in China. The first one, Shanghai. The second one, Beijing. Beijing is the capital in China. The third one, Shenzhen. Last one, Guangzhou. I'm in Shenzhen and I have lived here for many years. Shenzhen is a very new, modern, and charming city. It's beautiful, but it's small, it's not big. Welcome to China and welcome to Shenzhen one day. What do you know about the Chinese language? Let's look at this Wikipedia statistics table in 2022. You will see the language spoken by the largest population is Mandarin Chinese. The speaker number is 920 million. And China has a population of about 1.4 billion. And there are 50 million Chinese speaking Chinese overseas, including Singapore, Malaysia, overseas Chinese and overseas students in various countries. Okay, now let's look at some characters. The first line is characters from songs of years ago. The second line are nowadays characters. And the last line in right are pinyin. It's the spelling of Chinese characters based on their pronunciation. You will see, when you look at the nowadays characters, it's difficult to guess their meaning. But it's more easier to guess meaning when you look at the ancient characters, right? Okay, please read after me. 日日 sun 月月 moon 山山 mountain 水水 means water. It's water, not river. Please guess how many Chinese characters there are in the long history of China? 10,000? 50,000? No, it's more than 90,000. But don't be afraid, because no one can know so many characters. Even a professor who specializes in Chinese will at the most know 10,000 or more Chinese characters. Chinese college students majoring in Chinese will know about 5,500 Chinese characters. As for daily communication in Chinese, it just requires about 2,000 words, while in English, it requires 8,000. Do you think Chinese is difficult? If you find it difficult to learn Chinese, it may be because one of the following. You haven't met a good teacher. You don't have the good learning method or the course. Our basic spoken Chinese course here allows you to easily master more than 600 words in 45 hours and pass the HSK2 test with a high marks. This course can save you up to 5 times in terms of learning time and money. This is a picture of jungle. Have you ever been to jungle? Do you know how many insects there are in the jungle? How many trees, animals? Today, if you want to see rhinos, how long do you think you can find it without a tour guide? Maybe 3 days, maybe 10 days, or even a month, and maybe the tiger found you before you found the rhinos. Likewise, you need a good guide to learn Chinese. In the Chinese jungle, I will take you through many shortcuts to help you quickly achieve your learning goals. But I'm just your guide in the Chinese jungle. I'm not an elephant, so I can't carry you, but I can guide you and accompany you. Now, welcome to the Chinese jungle. Okay, please listen to this sentence 3 times and guess its meaning. 你好，我的名字叫维尼。你好，我的名字叫维尼。你好，我的名字叫维尼。Yes。The meaning is, "Hello, my name is Winnie." 你好 means hello. 我的 my 名字 name 叫 is called. Let's read this sentence last time. 你好, 我的名字叫维尼. Now let's learn some initials of Chinese pinyin and let's see what's the difference between the pronunciation of Chinese pinyin and the English letter. 波 po, mo, fo, de, te, ne, le. Let's read again. Bo, po, mo, fo, de, te. Le, le. Let's learn some new words and sentences. Bo, bo a, ba, ba ba, ba ba, dad. 我的爸爸 我的爸爸, my dad. 我的爸爸的名字叫Leo. 我的爸爸的名字叫Leo. My dad's name is Leo. 我的爸爸, my dad, 名字, Name 叫 is called. Please pay attention to this 的 is similar to this mark and s. Okay, please read this sentence last time. 我的爸爸的名字叫 Leo。坡坡嗯朋一欧有朋友朋友 friend 我的朋友我的朋友 my friend 我的朋友的名字叫莉莉我的朋友的名字叫莉莉。My friend's name is Lily. 摸摸啊妈摸啊妈妈妈妈妈 Mom 我的妈妈我的妈妈 My mom我的妈妈的名字叫玛丽。我的妈妈的名字叫玛丽。My mom's name is 玛丽。佛佛昂房子房子房子 house 波昂房间间房间房间 room 我的房子我的房子 what's the meaning? Yes, my house 我的房间我的房间 what's the meaning?Yes, my room. 我的爸爸妈妈的房子。我的爸爸妈妈的房子。My dad and mom's house. Now, how to say my mom and dad's room in Chinese? Let's try. 我的爸爸妈妈的房间。Again.我的爸爸妈妈的房间。Okay, this is our first lesson. Our class is finished now. Well, do you still think Chinese is difficult? As long as you have good methods and a good teacher, Chinese is very simple. Class is over. See you next time. Don't forget to practice. 下课，拜拜。